If Jeanette Britton were a man, she'd be earning her fortune at cricket. With a test average of 166, agents would be queuing to sign her up. As it is, she opens for England's ladies purely for fun as a 25-year-old school teacher. England need to win the third and final test against New Zealand, which starts tomorrow in Canterbury, to win the series. Jeanette, who scored 498 runs in five matches, could be the key. She's in such good form, why not dream about playing for the men's side?
I think it's something you always dream of, you know, at night you sort of tuck up in bed and think, well, going out at Lord's and that sort of thing, but I don't know, realistically, I don't know if I would relish it.
Jan Southgate, who's captained England's ladies this summer, was named today as skipper for the winter tour of Australia. It means 2 months away from her husband, but that's not a problem. She says women have to have a better technique than men to get the same results, and it's this which is helping to break down the prejudice.
I think they're gradually beginning to take us more seriously now. There are more people that see cricket and they read about it. I think it's coming on more and more, and it's not such a joke as it used to be in years gone by.
What about all the men having a joke, though? That must get you down.
I think we give as good as we get, especially with the men not doing so well at the moment.